there's been a chemical plant explosion. Firefighters are saying the situation, they believe they've got under control. This explosion happened at the chemical plant in Licking County overnight. Now, the Hebron fire chief said there was some sort of an explosion at the Clean Harbors Environmental Recycling Facility there in the town of Hebron, Ohio. According to the company's website, they recycle a variety of used industrial solvents. Firefighters weren't able to say what chemicals, if any, may have caused the explosion, but obviously it probably was. Now, a hazmat crew has been sent in. They are on the scene. Good news is no injuries reported. But again, we continue to see these spills, train derailments, explosions, all kinds of different environmental issues, if you will, from, and sometimes you wonder, could it be just accidents? Yes. Other times you wonder, is there something more sinister involved? Of course, let's hope not in this case, but certainly we're glad no one was injured. Had they been people working during the day as normal when this thing exploded, we would be looking at some mass casualties and injuries. But fortunately, it happened in the middle of the night. Now, the sensors and stuff went off, and the fire alarms that immediately go to the fire departments and police departments, the explosion set that off, and they could get in there and deal with this thing. So again, plant explosion, Hebron, Ohio, it's going to be okay. Let's hope. And we got to still find out what types of solvents, what kinds of toxins, was there any plumes released into the atmosphere? So I'm just letting everybody know that live in the Hebron, Ohio area or Licking County to be aware of this situation that has taken place. I'll be back with more current world events, how they relate to biblical prophecy. We're living in the days of chaos. We're living in the last days. Are you saved?